नमस्ते, म विजय कुमार पाण्डे पुनः एक पटक फेरि तपाईको अगाडि समक्ष उपस्थित छु बजार गुरुको यो वित्तीय साक्षरता कार्यक्रम लिएर। यो मेरो सायद चौथो नै प्रसंग होला किन फेरि उपस्थित भएको छु। हुन त धेरै एपिसोड फेरि नै पुनः पनि सुट भइसकेका छन्, धेरै टपिक्सहरूमा कुरा भइसक्यो हो, तर आज फेरि म कमोडिटी मार्केटको लागि भाइटल इन्फर्मेसन्स र जानकारीको साथ फेरि उपस्थित भएको छु। कमोडिटी मार्केटमा ट्रेड गर्ने ट्रेडर्सहरूको लागि के रहेछ त इम्पोर्टेन्स अफ ब्रोकर एन्ड वेल रिसर्च टिम अफ देयर लाइफ हु क्यान फ्लोरिस देयर ट्रेड एकर्डिङ टु देयर एक्सपिरियन्स बाई प्रोभाइडिङ देयर यु नो अ भेरी गुड वे इन द प्रोपर वे वेयर दे क्यान इन्भेस्ट वेयर दे क्यान अर्न अ गुड एमाउन्ट अफ मनी। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विथ द टपिक अफ द वाट इज द कमोडिटी इज अल अबाउट। कमोडिटी इज अल अबाउट यु नो दिस इज नट अ न्यू टपिक, द्याट्स वाइ आइ एम गोइङ टु टेलिङ यु समथिङ। A commodity is all about the market where the you know the precious metals and the energy products can be traded, and the Nepali ma normally bastu bazar bhaninchha hela haina tesma chai hami trade garera as a commodity market lai nai sambandhit garera commodity market bhanne garera chhau, tesma chai bastu bazar ma chai aba gold silver crude oils haru agro products haru pani trade hune gardachan tesma chai kura haru pahila pani bhako chhan. Aaja ma different topic ma chu ra aaja topic bhaneko the role of broker and the well researched team in their life the commodity market for the traders. So traders when introduced in the market, the traders have the bare mind. The commodity market when they enter, they have the bare mind. They don't know anything about the market fluctuations, suspect and the things behind the market fluctuations. What's the things behind the market fluctuations we should have to know before entering in this commodity market. So when traders come in this market, they just come let's say start with the fund, let's say start the trading. But if the broker and in every broker firm there must be a well researched managed team who can provide a proper way, a proper call advice, a proper trading calls, a proper trading advisories to the traders. That's my view, that every brokers must have the teams, and the teams with the thumbs up experience who can provide a good line, a good way, and a proper way to the traders in any conditions, in any way, they're able to provide the traders a proper way from the safe way where they can earn in this market safely by saving their the investments lai nai madde nazar garera yo market ma enter hune ho. Aba commodity market ma traders haru enter bhaisiyepachi के हुन्छ नि त, अब ट्रेडर्सहरू इन्टर हुनुभन्दा पहिला एज आई अलवेज टोल्ड यु बिफोर द्याट बिफोर कमिङ इन दिस कमोडिटी मार्केट यु मस्ट ह्याभ टु लर्न अ लट थिङ्स बिकज दिस मार्केट इज नट एज इजी एज इट सिम्स फ्रम फ्रन्ट यु नो इन दिस मार्केट देयर इज लट्स अफ च्यालेन्जेस लट्स अफ थम्स अफ च्यालेन्ज वी ह्याभ टु फेस बिकज इट्स इजी टु अर्न द्याट मिन्स इट्स इजी टु लुज एज वेल इफ यु आर नट फलोइङ आवर कल्स इफ यु आर नट फलोइङ द रिसर्च टिम इफ यु आर नट ओबोइङ वाट एभर वाज सेइङ that means you are not supposing to do whatever we're trying to assume. So first of all, as a traders, for traders, so you have to be as a student in this commodity market, that whatever we're telling you and teaching you, you must have to learn in the starting phase, because you are in the new market and we have thumbs up experience. That means we are providing you the proper way. You are in the new field, you don't have much knowledge about that, so don't try to do whatever you want to do, you know, because this market's cost you have loss as well if you are trying to do as well you are the boss. And everyone, there is some problem with the traders as well. When they come in this commodity market, they thought that they have the everything knowledge. They look at for the sites like investing.com, forex factory, and other sites are available out there in the internet, and by going through the internet they got thumbs up knowledge and experience, and they thought that now I'm totally ready to get in the commodity market. But when they start the live trading is not as easy as it seems as well. It's a very difficult for the new traders to handle the live accounts, because it's a real fund, and the real fund, when you are starting the trade in the real fund, you have to come with a plan, with a strategy. The broker must have to advise you that which product will be suits your investments, and in which sector and which product of the commodities you must have to invest. So the broker, first of all, the broker must have to guide you, from which sectors you belongs to, if it coming with the same sectors as the commodity belongs, and the commodity belongs with the futures and derivative markets. So derivative markets come as accounting sections. So if you are coming with the same sections, you have to come with the same. So that if you are not coming with the same section, that the broker must have advised that the commodity market is financial field, and the financial field is not something like the, you know, it just depends upon the luck. You have to be confident. You have to come with the proper plan. Like if you are coming in this market with a certain amount of money, you have to know about the risk bearing capacity, the income, how much income you are requiring with the investments. So the broker having the role at the time, they will guide you. You know, a good broker will guide you, like this is an investments field, this is a business field, and the commodity market where you are investing that amount. That amount is suits with the product. So by defining the products, you know, by defining the explaining the products of the commodities, there are too many agros and energies and precious metals and out there. So the broker must have to advise you that this field and this products will suits you and the suits your investments, you know. So the broker have to explain all, the broker have to guide you in the starting, you know, in the proper way, the achieving way, where you can achieve your goal. You know, everyone wanna come and earn in this commodity market, but earning without learning is not possible at all, you know. So you have to learn first, you have to, you know, and this learning has come from the brokers, because the brokers have the experience, must have the experience if the broker is standing out there, and a broker have the research team. And after that, when you start trading by selecting the products and by getting knowledgeable with the products, then you have to start the trade. And with this start, after starting the trade, when you're investing the your fund, now that fund and that sector, when you start live trading, the part of research team and the part of advisory team will come out there. At the time, at the situations, they will guide you, like, you know, this market is belongs with which factors, like the price movement and the price fluctuations where you are investing and trading. We have to catch the price fluctuation on our way, so turn our turn the profits on our way. We need to get information right. We need a good advisory, we need a proper information, we need technical analysis, we need fundamental analysis. And where you are in the new field, where you are totally new, you don't have the much capacity, as I think that the advisory team had already. So they will guide you that this field is moving, like this example, like gold. If the gold is trading and having the fluctuations of $100, $200 in a week, in a month, so it's at the minimum $10 to $15 movement normally these days. In the last 2 or 3 months, we are seeing that the gold movement is according to like $10 to $15 per day in the international market. So what's behind the fluctuations? What's behind the movement? What are the things that affect the gold? What are the things that affect the market? We have to learn first, and this learning will, the advisor will guide you that these are the things you have to learn, like these are some fundamental tools, the species, you know, the like economical minister's speech, the fundamental things belongs with unemployment claims, or too many news out there with US economy. So gold's market is totally different from the US currency, because they have the vital parts, and you have to learn that. So it's saying in this commodity market, like if you able to learn the economy of USA, you're gonna rock the gold, you know. And that's very much true in somehow, because if you're going to learn about the US economy, you are able to know about the fluctuations, the heavy fluctuations about the gold. So these are some factors behind gold, which fluctuates the market, which move the market. So to turn out your, you know, mind way, and somehow you have to know, there is not only the fundamental things as well in this market, there is some technical things as well. So before knowing the fundamental technicals as well, it's very important, like the charts of the theoretical resistance and the data, I mean the, you know, like there is too many tools in the chart where you have to research on that, you have to learn about that. to get experience on this technical analysis as well. So the researcher having the capacity and the experience, the experts of this commodity market, which called the experts in this commodity market, they have the capacity and they have the experience. They learn from their last few years that they will guide you to how to trade on, you know, how to trade on safely, how to trade, when to get into, when not to get into, which newses will affect the markets a lot. So these are a few things they will guide you. A trader must have to be knowledgeable, because if you are entering in this market, I'm telling you the correct thing, that if you are entering in this commodity market, you have to be stay calm, you know, from wherever, what's your status is, it doesn't matter a lot in this market. Because when you come in this market, you have to follow that persons who already spent few 10 years or 5 years in this market, because these persons having the experience. So you must have to follow them, you know, by just listening their words and understanding their words. There is two different things. If you're just listening to them, that doesn't all means a lot to you. And you have to understand what they're trying to say. Uniharle bhaneka kuraharu, uniharle samjhaeka kuraharu hamile bujhdinu parcha, haina uniharle hamile kina bhanna khojeya ho ta, hami naya chhau, haina market ma naya chhau, uniharsanga experience dherai chha. Aba tapai kamauna aunu bhacha bhane, kamauna aise pachi ta wahale bhaneko kuraharu ta mannu paryo. नमानिकनै आफ्नै हामी त्यति एक्सपिरियन्स पनि हुँदैनौँ र त्यो राम्रो प्रडक्ट नै चुज नगरिकन अनटाइमली ट्रेड गरिकन डेन्जर सिचुएसन्समा आफ्नो इन्भेस्टमेन्ट्सलाई हालेर ट्रेड गरेर तपाईँले राम्रो फ्युचर चाहिँ बनाउन सक्नुहुन्न. द्याट्स वाइ यदि कुनै ब्रोकर तपाईँले सिलेक्ट गर्नुहुन्छ भने त्यो ब्रोकरको त्यो ड्युटी हो जसले तपाईँलाई न्यू एभ्री अपडेट गराउनु पर्ने हुन्छ उसको टिमले चाहिँ कि यो प्रडक्ट पनि अहिले राम्रो छ भनेपछि कुन प्रडक्ट राम्रो छ भने गोल्ड मात्र राम्रो छ कि क्रुड ओइल पनि राम्रो छ कि कभर पनि राम्रो छ सबैको एक्सप्लेन गरिदिनु पऱ्यो तपाईँले चुज गर्नु पऱ्यो उहाँले भनेको कुराहरू फलो गरिदिनु पऱ्यो. नेक्स्ट अफ अल फर्स्ट अफ अल द्याट थिङ इज कि लाइक इफ दे आर सजेस्टिङ यु द गोल्ड द्याट यु मस्ट ह्याभ टु गो विथ द गोल्ड यु नो इफ दे आर सजेस्टिङ यु द गोल्ड द रिजन बिहाइन्ड इफ दे आर एप्रोचिङ यु द गोल्ड देयर मस्ट बी अ रिजन समथिङ यु नो वाई दे आर एप्रोचिङ यु फर द गोल्ड. If they are approaching for the gold, there is must something. Cause 84% or maximum traders of the world are approaching to the gold. Cause the research and the analysis is easy to do in the in this product in the gold. So they have the experience on the gold. If they are approaching for the gold, or if you are going with the crude oil, you can't able to blame the traders. I mean the brokers again. Cause they are approaching you for the gold. They are providing you the information regarding gold market everything. So you have to go with the gold. That's the thing. In the starting phase, after 1 year, after 6 months, you're going to be learned that why the broker is suggesting me the gold or other things. But in the starting phase, you have to follow the brokers, you have to follow the research team that will guide you, and they must guide you, because that's their duty, that's their best job, and that's their duty to do that. Our next topic, mama, ki kura garna chahanchu bhane, kun kun kura le ta, what are the factors jalle hamro commodity lai एज अ नयाँ ट्रेडर्सहरूलाई यो मार्केटमा चाहिँ भ्रमित बनाउने गर्दछ. कुन कुन कुरामा हामीले कन्ट्रोल गर्न सक्यौँ भने हामी अगाडि बढ्न सक्छौँ, होइन? सो फर्स्ट अफ अल हामी कुरा गरौँ हाम्रो इमोसनल ट्रेडबाट. द इमोसनल ट्रेड इज द मेन पार्ट एज अ सिम्स एज आई नो एज आई फिल द्याट पर्सन्स गेटिङ इमोसनल विथ द ट्रेड द्याट कस्ट यु द हेभी लसेस. अब त्यो इमोसनल त पक्कै, अब इमोसनल कस्तो कन्डिसनमा हुन्छ भन्दाखेरि तपाईँले जब प्रफिट गर्नुहुन्छ नि त्यतिखेर मान्छे इमोसनल हुँदैन. जब तपाईँको सर्टेन टाइम अब 100 डेजमा एक दिन लस त पक्कै हुन्छ होला, होइन? त्यो लस भएको डेजमा त मान्छे इमोसनल हुन्छन् कि द्याट हाउ कुड आई गोइङ टु बियर द लस. लस बियर गर्नु सक्नुपर्ने क्यापेसिटी हाम्रो हुनैपर्ने हुन्छ. इफ यु आर ट्राइङ टु गेट प्रफिट देन यु मस्ट गेट इट फर द लसेस. So one day loss, when I'm emotional, now we can recover it the next day with the next plan, with the next market, that will be cool. But day din loss, however, day din just even recover, go no sabani, go ni kura say no garom. Next thing is not to be get greedy. You know, if you are coming to the market of 1 lakh of 2 lakh of rupees of fund, then you must satisfy with the 2,000 or 3,000 profit per day. You know, someday you have to loss face the losses as well. But if you are getting 100, 500. 1500 profit per day, you know, when you are trading, that's a very much good amount in the investments of just 1 or 2 lakhs of fees, you know. So by you know, if you are trying to get a 1,000, 5,000, 10,000 per day, that doesn't sound good. So one day you have to face the huge loss. That's going to meet you with very nasty accidents to you. That means you have to come with the plan that if I'm coming with the 2 lakhs of rupees, that means in a month I have to earn 10,000. Yeah, 10,000 is fine. In 2 lakhs of investments, I think 10,000 is a huge amount if you are earning. So 10,000 amount like the point 20 days could trade my divide go no boy when a kotigo amount who knows the onus are going to make a strategy on body. त्यो अनुसारको तपाईको रिस्क बियरिङ क्यापेसिटी हुनु पर्यो. रिस्क बियरिङ क्यापेसिटी तपाईको कमाउने क्यापेसिटी. अब म 5,000 कमाउन आछु भनेपछि तपाईको 10,000 5,000 रिस्क बियरिङ क्यापेसिटी पनि हुनै पर्यो. तपाईले क्लिक गर्ने बित्तिकै मार्केट तपाईको पक्षमा जाने भन्ने कुरा चाहिँ कहिले नै हुँदैन. मार्केटले तपाईलाई सम टेस्ट पनि गर्छ, मार्केटले तपाईलाई अप्स एन्ड डाउन्स पनि देखाउँछ, बट बाई टेस्टिङ युर पेसेन्स दे विल कम टु अन युर साइड सम हाउ यु नो. Next thing I'm going to tell you about that, the greediness I already told you about, the risk bearing capacity I already told you about, and you have to follow the research team I told you about. So the next thing about the most of traders going to miss about that, the strategy. What's your strategy in this market? In which time you want to enter? In which time you don't want to enter? About commodity market 24 hour open sir, tara tapai kati khera trade garne ta haina tapai le trade garda khere market tapai ko paksh ma suitable cha ki chaina. अब डाटा आएको बेला हामी ट्रेड नगरौँ जस्तो हुन्छ नि त. अब डाटा आइसकेपछि चाहिँ अब डाटा आएको बेला ह्याबिट डाटाहरू आएको बेला चाहिँ हाम्रो इन्भेस्टमेन्ट्सले त्यो डाटालाई खेप्न सक्छ त. त्यो हाम्रो मार्जिन छ त्यति, हामी त्यतिसम्मको लस बियरिङ क्यापेसिटी वा प्रफिट टेकिङ क्यापेसिटी छ कि छैन, हाम्रो त्यति फ्री मार्जिन छ कि छैन भन्ने कुरा हेर्नुपर्ने हुन्छ फर्स्ट अफ अल होइन. यदि हामीसँग त्यो फ्री मार्जिन छैन, त्यतिको इन्भेस्टमेन्ट छैन भने हामी त्यति बेला ट्रेड नगर्ने. तर त्यो कुराहरू पनि हामी एज अ ब्रोकरसँग रिसर्च टिमसँग कन्ट्याक्ट गरेरै गर्नुपर्ने हुन्छ कि. द्याट्स वाइ होइन, अब तपाईँसँग जुन एमाउन्टको इन्भेस्टमेन्ट छ नि, त्यो इन्भेस्टमेन्ट्सलाई कुन बेलामा ट्रेड गर्ने त त्यो पहिला क्लियरली डिसाइड गर्नुपर्ने हुन्छ कि. हामी यो इन्भेस्टमेन्ट छ होइन, यो इन्भेस्टमेन्ट्सले हामी आफ्टर 6 PM वेन युएस मार्केट एन्ड द डाटा विल कम, वी आर नट गोइङ टु इन दिस मार्केट. यु हेभ टु गेट वी हेभ टु कम इन दिस मार्केट विथ द स्ट्राटेजी एज वेल. Because without a strategy, without plan, without guidance of broker, without guidance of research team, you are not going to win. That's my final word to you. अब यति नै भन्दा अब आजको यो कार्यक्रमबाट म बिदा माग्न चाहन्छु. फेरि पुनः उपस्थित हुन्छ नयाँ टपिकको साथ. तपाईँले मेरो भनेको वर्डहरू बुझ्नुभयो होला यो उम्मिद गरेको छु. हस्त नमस्ते.